firewall for you. This is the benefits of installing an internal firewall inside your system is, let's say that you can monitor your employees more carefully. There are no leakage in information. Like, for example, I can be an employee, I mean, posting as an employee in your company, and I may be leaking some information about maybe marketing and stuff. So this internal firewall will monitor all my moves and actions, and it will restrict me in certain information that I can access. It also gives you better security in threats like denial of service. Maybe like your competitors with like, since this is a very big, large business carrier company, I could be like a company that would like maybe hack into your system and like just jam your system with information. So basically my network would be very slow and my customers would be very unhappy and would have no choice but to go into a different company and do their business there. And one more is those packet sniffers. Maybe I can like a hacker can easily go into your system and like install a software or hardware to gain information such as passwords and usernames. So this internal firewall is a very good thing to try to eliminate those threats. We're not saying that your security is very low. We're just suggesting that this is a good thing and it will increase your security and it could be a very good intangible benefit.
Why do you assume that you don't have an organization to do security, right? Firewall is a basic construction of this.
This is an internal firewall, but based on when we came here for our second visiting, based on the information that we got, I mean, not that I'm trying to like say
no,
that.
Yeah, I didn't want to know why.
First, talked to Jason, and Jason said that this one time that one of your employees, hired employees from your marketing department, sent this email to a different company, I mean, one of your competitors, and it was like vital information about their sales and stuff. So it took like one day for your company to actually find out that one of your employees had already sent this kind of thing. And I think he said that your internal, there's this monitoring system, but it's in UK. So if you have this, you can actually monitor your employees here in PJ. So I think it's a good thing.
Because you're part of a larger branch, right? And all the traffic is routed via UK, the UK has a base firewall. So if organizations like I'm not saying what you're suggesting wrong, but just giving you what you can do and what you can do. So normally in multinational companies, what they will do is they will install a point to point from your office, like even UPS, they have a point. In terms of vital information that goes out, our business is not so, it's a sensitive business in terms of privacy, but the reason why we track emails and files that are going out is basically just by they're not bothered about the file going out. So in organizations like this, we have tried to do this before, we have tried to install methods differently and stuff like that. Every time we put it to the fan, our networking because it then what we have. We have installed Google is something similar to firewall across the UI that helps us in every country. And that will help. So if it's my organization, I would stop the firewall there. Because we can't. I'm not saying
yeah, but basically this is just a suggestion. I mean, to increase your security.
presentation is not wrong. Okay.
So, thanks, and I'm going to pass it to Shani.
Thailand, it's connected from Thailand